Hey guys, welcome to another episode of Hip Hop Breakdown. Today our song is going to be The Search by NF. The song is about mental health, and in today's scenario, a lot of people think that, you know, hip hop is all about, drugs, sex and cars, and I'm here to tell you that it's not. It's more than that. A lot of people use hip hop to get over things that they are dealing with, depression or whatever it is, your mind not being able to control your mind, your thoughts, and this song talks exactly about that. Without further ado, I want you guys to give this song a try. We will listen to this song, and please let me know what you think, because this song is something so meaningful. It's someone's mind working the same way that everyone else's does, and you can relate with this song on another level. So let's just check out the song, shall we?
I've been dealing with some things like every human being, and really didn't sleep much last night. I'm sorry, that's fine. I just think I need a little me time. I just think I need a little free time. A little break from the shows and the bus rides. Yeah. Last year I had a breakdown. Thoughts telling me I'm lost, getting too loud. Had to see a therapist and I found out something funny's going on up in my house. Yeah, I started thinking maybe I should move out. You know, pack my car, take a new route.
Last year I had a breakdown. Thoughts telling me I'm getting lost, getting so loud. I had to see a therapist, then I found out something's funny is going up in my house. Damn, isn't that true? That is so true. Something's funny is always going up in someone's house. And the face that people put up, dealing with all of that shit, it is something that is so great about human nature, that they put up that face and face things with a head held high.
Clean up my yard, get the noose out, hang up my heart, let it air out. I've been searching, what does that mean, Nate? I've been learning, grabbing my keepsakes, leaving my burdens. Well, I brought a few with me, I'm not perfect. Looking at the view like this concerns me, picking up the cues right, I'm quite nervous. Hating when I lose sight, life gets blurry, and things might hurt me. It's probably gonna be a long journey, but
hated when I lose sight, life gets blurry, and things might hurt me, but it's probably gonna be a long journey.
It's worth the dark, cold world out there, kids, grab your coat. Spend a minute, I know, now I'm back to roll. Looking for the antidote to crack the code. Pretty sure that I admit it, I'm a classic mode. Don't be pity giving to me, but I can't condone. Talking down to me, I'ma have to crack your nose. I'm cracking jokes, I'm looking for the map to hold. You see, they're making a whole lot of changes. Wrote a song about that, you should play it. I get scared when I walk on these stages. I look at the crowd and see so many faces. Yeah, that's when I start to get anxious. That's when my thoughts can be dangerous. That's when I put on my makeup and drop.
God damn it. First of all, it is very hard for me to do this song because it's something that I relate to a lot. And he goes on saying that I get scared when I walk on these stages and I look at the crowd and see so many faces, and that's when I get anxious. And that is so true with so many people's lives. They, be it whatever, you're a performer, you had to deliver some kind of speech, you have to present something in your meetings, and your palms start itching and your heart starts beating, and you get anxious and you're nervous about what's happening with you, and whether you kill the presentation, whether you kill the speech or not, but you're there. Just remember that.
I'm a self-hatred, forget what I'm saying.
Where the beat go?
Oh, hate that song. Drums came in, you ain't see that coming. Hands on my head, can't tell me nothing. Got a taste of fame, it'll blow my stomach. Throw back up like I don't want it. Wipe my face, clean up my vomit. OCD trying to push my buttons. I said don't touch it, now y'all done it.
throw it back like, I don't want it. My OCD is pushing my buttons. I said don't touch it, but now you all done it. How true is that with everyone? Somebody pushes your buttons and you're just off. You just lose it. And you don't know how to control your thoughts. You don't know what to say. And whatever is coming out of your mouth, it might not be what you mean, but it comes out anyway because that is your raw thoughts. So if you watch NF's videos, most of his song videos, music videos are cinematic, and they are always trying to tell you something that other music videos will not even try. And you've got to check out this guy's video of The Search. It's just so dark and like cinematic, and he just concentrate on one thing. That's his thoughts.
Yeah, the sales can rise, doesn't mean much though when your health declines. See, we've all got something that we trapped inside that we try to suffocate, you know, hoping it dies. Try to hold it underwater, but it always survives. And it comes up out of nowhere like an evil surprise. And it hovers over you to tell you millions of lies. You don't relate to that? Must not be as crazy as I am.
He goes like, your sales can rise, but it doesn't mean anything when your health declines. But everyone has something that they've trapped inside. And you know, you try and suffocate it in within you, hoping that it dies, but it won't. Like, you try to hold it underwater, hoping it dies, but it won't. And it comes up out of nowhere when you don't even expect it, like an evil surprise. And you know, like, and then you start overthinking. There is so many millions of lies that your mind tells you when you're overthinking, and none of it might be true. Everything that you're overthinking about might not be true, but you're still doing it. You're doing that to yourself. And then he's like, you don't relate to that. You might not be as crazy as I am.
What I'm thinking is the mind is a powerful place, and what you feed it can affect you in a powerful way. It's pretty cool, right? Yeah, but it's not always safe.
So he says, the point I'm making is that the mind is a powerful place, and what you might feed it can affect you in a powerful way. And you feed your mind with positive energy, that's how it affects you. You feed your mind with negative thoughts, negative energy, that's exactly how it affects you.
Just hang with me, this will only take a moment, okay? Just think about it for a second. If you look at your face, every day when you get up and think you'll never be great, you'll never be great. Not because you're not, but the hate will always find a way to cut you up and murder your fate.
God damn it. He says, just think about it. Look at your face. Every day when you get up, you start thinking that you'll never be great, because whatever is happening within you, around you, whatever's affecting you, you end up thinking that you'll never be great. But the thing is, it's not because you're not great. It's just because whatever you believe in, whatever people tell you, whatever the society is telling you about you, you'll end up believing that it's true. He then goes on to say that, but the hate will always find a way to murder your faith. That is something so powerful and profound. So he goes like, you know, grab your balloons and invite your friend, buckle your seatbelts and, you know, strap them on, and then look at me, everybody, I'm smiling big. It's just about that face I'm putting up to you. Even though there's so much behind me, so much happening within me, I'm putting a smile, and you know, I'm going on a road that I cannot predict, and that is a journey which all of us are on. And
I'm
Alright guys, that was The Search by NF for you. So this song helped me through a lot of tough times. The vibe of the song just gets you amped up, and whatever he's saying, you can relate it to such a level that you're like, I don't want to be like this. And even I went like, I don't want to be like this. I don't want to have my thoughts affect me like this. Whatever thing I'm overthinking about, it doesn't matter, because if you don't live in the present, you're not gonna build your future. And it is really important to stay in the present. Look around what's happening around you. Look for something that is positive. Look for something that will build you, and not stay around negative energy. No matter what anyone says about you, that's not true. That's their opinion. That is something they've come from. Their thought comes from how they have been built. It's their thought, and it has nothing to do with you. And with that, I want to end this video. Thank you so much for watching. This is The Search by NF. I recommend this song. Listen to this song. If it doesn't like, you can't relate with the song, then you decide, but it is one of the best songs that I've heard to date. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you in the next video. Bye bye.